Why must there be militancy?
Why must there be confusion and destruction and oppression and slavery of one people, you know, over the other? Why must this be? Answer that, and I guess you'll have your answer to why it must be.